It was a vibrant sight as people of different backgrounds gathered for the World Culture Festival of Hampton Roads, where the world's rich diversity is showcased through music, art, food, dance, and inspirational messages from local leaders.
We are together in unity and peace and prosperity for everybody. Thank you and God bless you.
A celebration of culture, unity, and diversity is happening right here at the Virginia Beach Convention Center. More than two dozen cultural and ethnic groups are performing, and 30 cultural organizations in the Hampton Roads area are participating in the festivities, including CUFOT, or the Council of United Filipino Organizations of Tidewater.
In their Filipinianas and Barongs, CUFOT members and officers showcased the uniqueness of Filipino culture and the programs they have for the youth to further dive into their roots, which includes SCAPA, or the School of Creative and Performing Arts, the Philippine Rondalla Ensemble of Virginia, and Kuntao Filipino Martial Arts. Cyrus Laguman, Kuntao Grandmaster, says it's an honor for them to be included in the World Culture Festival in its inaugural year in the Hampton Roads area.
It's very honored that we are included for the World Culture Festival for different culture. And it's very unique style for different country to show what they have as their culture.
Dr. Cynthia Romero, CUFOT chairman, says it is important for Filipinos to share their culture on platforms like the World Culture Festival, as it adds color and diversity to the Hampton Roads community, which comprises seven cities, including Virginia Beach, home of the Philippine Cultural Center and many Filipino Americans.
We have our booth that has many of our artifacts that are from the Philippines, including our attire, as well as many of our bamboo huts and straw products and wooden products. And again, we had our youth performing several of our cultural dances.
During the one-day cultural festival, Filipino-American youths showcased their musicality with rondalla guitars, while stories were told in their movements as they performed several Filipino folk dances. Meanwhile, Filipino martial artists showed the power and strength of Kuntao, a traditional Filipino martial art. The World Culture Festival Hampton Roads is among the many cultural events that is part of the bigger International World Culture Festival in Washington, D.C. Monica Galozo, ABS-CBN News, Virginia Beach, Virginia.